In larynx, the only cartilage making complete ring is option A, epiglottis, option B, thyroid, option C, corniculate, option D, cricoid. Let's have a look into the anterior view of larynx. This is cartilage, thyroid cartilage in rose color. This one is cricoid. The thyroid cartilage is like an open book. The angle between the both alae is different in men and females. The angle is 120 degree in females and the angle is about 90 degree in men. The thyroid cartilage is H-shaped actually. Alphabetic letter H. And below which we can see cricoid cartilage. The membrane that you can see between the thyroid cartilage and the cricoid cartilage is cricothyroid membrane. This thyroid cartilage is joined with the cricoid cartilage by a joint called a cricothyroid joint. The important thing that we have to note here is that all the joints that is formed inside the larynx are synovial in nature. Let's have a look into the lateral view of cartilage system in the larynx. This one is the thyroid cartilage and this one is the cricoid cartilage. The letter H represents the hyoid bone, which is seen well above the thyroid cartilage. There you can see two thin membranes. The membrane above is the thyrohyoid membrane and the membrane below is cricothyroid membrane. Now you can see two pillars behind the cricothyroid. They are arytenoid cartilages. There is a fold of membrane that connect thyrohyoid membrane to this arytenoid cartilage and it is called an aryepiglottic fold. And we can see a cord that connects between the thyroid cartilage and the arytenoid cartilage. They are called as the vocal cords. Let's assume that we are passing an endoscope through our mouth and we are seeing an endoscopic view. Now what you are seeing is the vocal cord. The distance between the vocal cord is actually the diameter of the larynx. The cord that which we see first is the false vocal cord, that's on the upper side, and a bit below we can see the true vocal cord. False vocal cord is also called as vestibular cord. There are actually 9 cartilages inside the larynx. Broadly we can classify it into elastic cartilages as well as hyaline cartilages. Hyaline cartilages seen inside the larynx are thyroid cartilage, cricoid cartilage and the base of arytenoid. As we all know, the hyaline cartilage undergoes calcification in the due course and the first one to calcify among these three is thyroid cartilage. The calcification starts at 20 years of age and it is completed by about 7th decade of life. The pattern of calcification seen inside the thyroid cartilage is figure of 8, and in malignancy this figure of 8 calcification is altered. Laryngeal cartilages can also be divided into paired and unpaired ones. The unpaired cartilages are thyroid cartilage, cricoid cartilage and epiglottis. All other cartilages are paired one. Paired cartilages are arytenoid, cuneiform and corniculate. Now guys, please give me the answer for this question. That's it, yaar. Right. If you understand the concept, give us a thumbs up. Please do comment your valuable feedbacks here and do share this video to all your friends. Make sure that you subscribe this video and click this bell icon so that you will receive the notification at the same time we upload our video. Thank you very much.